so there we go.
Cześć.
Cześć.
We are just done with the competition.
With our friends, we just skated.
Yeah, in Innsbruck. If you don't follow us, you can follow us on Facebook and we give more news there. You can sit down. So, that was
our first competition of the season, the opening, yeah?
Yeah.
We showed our programs, so we are quite, like, I think we can say that we are happy.
We are quite happy for our first one.
Yeah.
We would not be happy if we do this at the European Championships, but...
It's
the first one. We work on it since maybe 4 months. I think the freelance, we started a bit later than the shortlands. So it's a bit more than 3 months, we can say, so it's really good compared to all the concurrents who started in March.
April, May,
we were like without training, we were not training every day.
We might have freelance actually in September, so...
Yeah, the freelance, we finished it like very late or so. So, not so bad, not so bad.
And actually, in freelance, we didn't do... any mistakes,
We didn't do particularly mistakes, but we have our friend Simon is here.
Good.
Yeah, thank you, that's good. The freelance is pretty young, so we have
we get one deduction, we don't know yet.
I think it's gonna be
the
rotational lift is long. So
we did extra turn actually, so it might be this second longer than it's supposed to be. So
In the freelance we had a little stress at the beginning because during the warm up
we did the
stationary lift that you already saw in the vlog. We did it quite good. Okay, actually in the vlog it worked good because we didn't have this little
extra
twist.
Jump before.
And Patch had this jump to 2 weeks ago. So we were a bit stressed on this one, but actually it went well in the music, so it's fine. All the first part like pretty good. We were a bit late on the music because we said like, okay, calm, it's our first one, let's not stress, let's do it, calm. And finally we were too much calm, but the feeling was okay.
This way then rushed and don't make us right steps, like the
sometimes
steps.
When we are too much excited, like this morning at the warm-up, at the practice, we were too much excited and we did everything like with more energy, more fast, and then we were in advance. So now, like I mean in advance, it means like forward the music, like so now it was a bit late.
Yeah.
It's okay, it's experience, we are learning from that.
Now we have 1 week.
At this time that we are talking, actually, we don't know the result yet.
So that's
probably
true.
You know the result.
There is still one group left, the last group.
Yeah.
So, but we didn't check the result yet after our group, the second one. So, we'll see after.
Yeah,
Actually, it's our best score ever, I think. We didn't have more points yet.
Yeah, but now we have more elements, no? With the sliding move.
I mean, so overall. But just GOE, the sliding move.
Yeah.
Anyway,
so...
We can be happy
for this first one. Short dance in the warm... In the practice, something kind of strange happened. Okay, we were feeling okay, I think. We could feel better, but something strange happened in the practice in the morning before the performance in the afternoon. And we were skating last of the second group, okay? Mm-hmm. So we are five teams in one group, so everybody skates, blah, blah, blah. They all have their music one by one. And our music...
Was the last one.
We do our parts, okay? We don't do full program when we do in the practices. In this practice competition, and we do our steps, and then we finish by the step sequence. So the step sequence, the ring is like this, and can you do the from where to where? We start the step sequence
here, yes, and we go up to here. Yeah. So let's say we are doing like this, but here.
Yeah.
Is the
so
end.
This is the end of the ring. So we cross the from one shortboard to the other shortboard, and. At the end of the shortboard, the doors for the
Zamboni,
the machine, you know, who's doing that, the ice,
they
was
open.
It was open, and this was almost the end of our program. We finished the choreography, and then when we finish, they say, okay, end of the practice. Like, we were still in the position, end of the practice, everybody leave the ice.
And we supposed to be still like 5 minutes after.
Yeah.
It was not the end of the practice yet.
Yeah,
so.
It was not supposed to be the end of the practice.
It's a little bit weird for us.
So, we wanted to do some other stuff after. We didn't do our lift, like short dance lift, we didn't do it in the practice.
We did at the warm up.
But we did at the warm up.
Usually we don't do the lift at the warm up, but.
Yeah.
Anyway.
So, that was it. For about before the competition, so we were in Gdansk. I don't know if we mentioned it, or if you saw it probably in Facebook. On our Facebook page, go follow us here because we give some news, live news.
So we were in Gdansk, we made our costumes.
Yes, we made our costumes there.
Yeah.
This woman made it in four days. You know, this is crazy. Like,
two dresses for me. Pants for like to fix the pants for Jeremy
and this costume, and she made my belt that we actually forgot.
Yeah.
We forgot the belt that you saw in the short dance,
but
in the rhythm dance.
Yeah, but I made a new one.
Yeah.
At night.
I mean, she did it, but she forgot to put it in the bag that Justina's brother Pavel. Hello, Pavel, if you watch. We love you. He came to this woman, to this dressmaker.
On Thursday, before our plane, actually.
Yeah. Yeah, before our plane.
So we got our costumes, and then we just put it into the bags, and we left to the airport.
Yeah.
But anyway, we tried on the ice day before, so there was just some things to fix, the rest, and...
Yeah. But that was a bit... stressful, actually. It wasn't super calm, like, to have the costumes, like...
Yeah, but...
We didn't try, like, we tried the first time the lift with this costume, like, we don't know how it will happen, like, maybe in some lift, like, it will go away, like, or I don't know.
But
and we tried for the first time, like, today for the competition, so... This, I think, played
just,
a bit on our nerve.
Yeah, just because also I had some treatment on my back, so we had the costumes on Thursday, on Wednesday actually, yeah. And we could try it on the ice, the lift, but I couldn't do it because of my back, so
that's why
we said, okay, just be careful and it's gonna work. And it was fine, like, no problem.
It was okay, but I cannot deny that.
It's always some, like,
yeah. But so yes, during the week with some moves, Justina had some big pain in the back, and but now you feel a bit better. But still, you need the physiotherapist. We have an excellent one physiotherapist. His name is Robert. And if he is watching the vlog, hi. Thank you so much. Like, he also fixed my back when I had a problem like 1 or 2 years ago. Yeah. And he's so good. Yeah. He's so good. So we are happy to go to him in Gdansk. So there is this.
Yeah, after this competition, we are going back to Gdansk again. So exactly. We'll see him again for sure.
Yeah.
And then next week we have another competition in
exactly,
Warsaw.
Exactly, we have Warsaw. Yes, it's good. It's at home.
Yeah.
We always love to skate there. Like always, the public is always here. Like for us and clapping. That's so cool.
The support is there. So we
really
so
love
grateful.
It. But what else? I think we said everything. It's pretty good. We are happy. Work in progress, we
yeah.
say.
Yeah,
work
of
progress.
Course. We still need to work a lot on the program.
Yeah, yeah. But for the practices, in our practices, we are doing okay. Like we are doing good. We were confident. It's really good that we repeat a lot. And it will come. This is really young programs. Okay, compared to other ones, this is really young programs.
Yeah.
So there is potential. I hope you liked it. I hope you liked the programs. We had really good feedback from the judges.
Yeah.
Even this morning before the free dance, after the practices, people came to our coach Pascal, who is with us here. And they, like people, the judges, like it's not only fans, they came to him and say, okay, that's good, like there is some good stuff. So we are happy with it. Now we will discover the points,
yeah.
What we had, but we, yeah, as you saw, we skated calm, I think.
Actually, we are a bit sad of the streaming here because you cannot really see nice program. It's not like watching the video from Grand Prix because it's a really good quality. Here, the streaming is a bit, I mean, you can see the video, so we hope in Warsaw you will be able to see better.
Yeah, so voila, thank
now
you.
Now we finally can take our
we can
skates
take over
off.
Our skates, yes.
Because the feet are really, really tired right now,
yeah.
So...
Yeah, we are happy
it's
to
time
be done.
To rest.
We are happy to be done for this first competition.
Yeah.
It was... I mean... Two, three days before, I was really confident. I was really like, yeah, we're gonna kill it, like, it's gonna be so good. Then we arrived, and actually... Like, we skated, we felt alright on the ice, but I don't know, I think the fact to see our ex-coach, there is something like special because it was for us like mom or I don't know, like it was our coach, you know, like the story is that we were 2 years, we started with her, like we had really good relation with her and we had fun, yeah, like she stayed in our heart, but like it was really special and she put a lot of passion into us. She put a lot of work, a lot of effort into us, and we left her. We said we are going. So it's a bit sad. Like I kind of miss the practice there, but at the same time we are now at the best center of the world, so we don't regret. Like we are happy in Montreal. This is the best.
But we are still, of course, grateful.
But we are still grateful for Barbara's work,
yeah.
And it was the beginning with her. And it was a bit strange to see her like
fighting with the feelings.
You know, it's like the story, but nah, it's like a bit the story of, you know, Medvedeva, she left Russia for, and like we can see that there is the name of the coach is Eteri. Yeah? We can see that it's a bit so it's a bit the same with us. So thank you for watching. I hope this video was not too long. Sorry, I'm not doing crazy editing this time.
No, we are
I'm
quite
super
busy.
Tired. We are super tired. Like, oh, and about the jet lag.
Oh.
She did so good. Like, she did it like a pro. But me, I couldn't handle it. Like, during the week in Gdansk, I don't know. I could sleep early. It's weird because I could sleep early. So,
yeah,
in Montreal, it was.
At 9, yeah.
Yeah. In Montreal, it's still the day. Like, I don't understand what happened in my head. But I slept, yeah, at 29, at 21, so 9,
mm-hmm.
21, 22, 9, 8 p.m. I was awake at 2, 3 a.m. and like ready to practice. I was like, okay, what do we do? Oh, it's 2, 3 a.m. Sorry.
Middle of the night. So
yeah,
I
middle of the night. So that was a bit annoying. And then after we go to practice, and I was dead there. I arrived to sleep, but maybe 2, 3 hours later, during 3 hours, I turned in the bed. I tried to listen calm music, but that was terrible. Now I slept better since we are in Innsbruck. I slept so good. Actually, mm-hmm. And I think tonight I will sleep very good.
And finally, we can sleep longer.
Yeah, finally, it's Sunday, tomorrow is day off.
Our plane is quite late, so we can
sleep. Yeah, we can visit because Innsbruck is super beautiful. Watch the pictures. Maybe we'll take some pictures tomorrow, we'll see. But come to Innsbruck. And also at this rink where we just performed was the Olympic Games there.
Yeah.
We didn't check yet, we are not sure, but we know that there is a Polish skater during the Olympic in Innsbruck a few years ago.
From Gdańsk.
We think it's Polish, is the...
Eisen's couple from Gdańsk.
Yes, from Gdańsk.
And that was the best, if you are not wrong, the best result for Poland in Gdańsk. Yeah, from the couple from Gdańsk. Yes.
So... they are in the history of Poland, and we would like to beat that. We wish we could do as good as them.
Everything is possible.
Respect, we will fight for do as good as them. Thank you for watching.
Yeah.
It's so good, we are done, I'm very happy.
That's really good feeling.
Yeah, good feeling. So, yeah, actually I wanted to say also, like, it's so weird before competition, it's like jumping. I don't know if you saw
emotions. Yes.
There's a lot of emotions. It's quite.
It's the stress.
It's intense. It's something to live. Like if you can do some competition, do it.
Yeah.
If it's not, it's never too late. You do what you want, and there is intensity. You go to. I'm so excited. I don't want to do it. And you are like, okay, let's kill it.
Yeah.
And then you're like, okay, let's go again. Like. That was intense, roller coaster. And there is like really this fears, like there is this, I'm afraid, like I don't want to go, I'm afraid. And,
but then there is like, you're ready,
let's
do it, do it at the practice.
Yeah, and when we finish it, it feels so good.
Yeah.
I want to restart, like really when I finish it, I was like, okay, next competition. And then when we go to next competition, I'm like, oh no, I'm afraid. And then we finish the programme, and then we are happy. There's this little feeling that
it's crazy.
I don't know how to describe it, but it's quite strong. It's really strange. But it's like Will Smith when he jumped from the helicopter. I think he was super afraid, but he broke this wall of fear. And at the end, it was the best feeling of his life, like the best emotions. And it's a bit the same for us, like... go and show what you have, what you worked, and voilà. So test number one done. This is a competition test. We wish to do very good at the Europeans, and of course the nationals also. Everywhere we wish to do very good, but it's first competition. It's young programs.
The goal is to go up. If we go a bit down, it's like never give up. Yeah.
Maybe we'll do a bit like this, but we hope to go always up. Let's do it. At least people see that we improve and we are happy about that. Oula. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. Dozobachania.
See you next time.
See you next time. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
Subscribe.
You can also subscribe to this channel. It could be so cool. And put a like if you like our videos. And what else? Instagram
us,
and on Facebook. Facebook is super important. We put all the news there. All the link, everything is there. So go on Facebook and like our page. Okay? Bougiaki.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Okay, guys.
Oh my god, we just saw the result right there. And we did
four free dance.
This is amazing. It's so good.
We are so very happy actually.
This is not our best free dance. Yeah. Like, we do better at practice. Yeah, but we did four at this competition. This is super good. And overall, five. We gained one place.
So we got some good points for actually for the world ranking.
Yeah. So we are so happy.
Yeah.
So good.
Okay.
Thank you for watching.